Alright guys, so this is day 6 of the juggling challenge and I'm going to show you where I am. I'm actually practicing 4 throws with each hand, so I'm going to show you how's that going on so far. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'm just going to do the left hand, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm just going to practice 5 throws with each hand. I did a little bit of practice before shooting this, so 5 throws per hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now the left hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Am I missing one throw? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I think I did 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I'm just going to try going as far as I can. I should not be dropping any balls because that's bad habit, bad practice, but here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 16, 16. Oh my god, I'm Right, so I don't know how many those were, but it's going great. Thank you for watching.